now out of place. This just looks weird. It looks so eerie. But then again, that is so apt because it's a French image. It's a French image. French is very cute. Get over in the way.
Move after me!
Yes, I am. There is truth in that. All Frenchies are very cute. Destroyed mind-limit damage.
Attention to the map!
But it's gaining speed, so come on. Actually, you know what, since it is only given 8 months, I don't want to fall too much. We don't want the accuracy bonus. Yeah. Cumberland's taking fire. I imagine.
Attention to the designated grid square!
Need to be tighter. Come on, we gotta get tighter. Got it!
Attention to the designated grid square!
Somebody cover me! Attention to the map.
Backup.
Follow me!
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Attention to the designated grid zone. Need backup! Affirmative. On me. Attention to the map! after me.
Guide on me!
Guide on me!
Follow me! Getting down! Move after me!
Oh, there he is. He's right above us. You got two B-17s in Lancaster in formation. So, yeah, pretty nasty flight level. And, oh crap. B-17 buddy right next to me just got shot down. Enemy fighter just shot him down, just got shot down as well. Not got him too.
Excuse me.
surviving this
Wow. No, it's now two bombers again. We just had the Union for about 2 minutes and instantly got intercepted. Right, now we're just seeing the Lancaster. I'll be on in like 20 minutes because I have to bomb the base return. Oh, frick! Freaking gunners, shoot him! Got him! Oh. Oh my gosh. I'm in cockpit view in the B-17. This Lancaster started shooting at me. I'm like, yo, why are you shooting at me? And next thing I hear like a distant.
Attention to the designated grid square. Attack enemy base. On me.
Okay, bomber on deck below us. Roger that. Oh, he has an escort. So do I. Not exactly. Oh, there's a row of them. Bomb bay doors open!
Attention to the map! Attention to the designated grid square! On me!
Let's pull off the engine. Many repair buildings this time. Lancaster has a bombs away. Yo, I made 2 runs. Well, technically that was 3. This is my 3rd run. I have to go back around for another pass. 3 tons dropped.
Attention to the designated grid square. On me! Somebody, cover me!
I don't like that. Who doesn't know I have more bombs and I need to go back around for a 2nd pass?
Attention to the designated grid square. Move after me.
He's probably going to come.
Move after me.
Hello, gamer. I mean, painless.
What's up?
Yeah, so, whatever you do, this would probably give you PTSD. Now, imagine four-engine bombers flying in formation, right? And you're in the center. Now imagine the guy to your left just suddenly bursts into flames and proceeds to, you know, implode. And you see a plane,
Mike,
start blasting away at you.
Mike, are you implying the time when that happened?
Yes! And he gets shot down right next to me! And my gunners weren't happy!
Mike?
Yes?
I told you! Not to mention that!
Well, it gets worse. So,
Mike, I told you not to return the monkey. What's up? Would you like to restart update?
Would you want
to restart update?
That's the fourth pass, we're RGB. Gamer, so this is what happened. So at first it was just me and another 400 bomber flying in formation. We made it halfway to the target area. Me and Lancaster are flying tight. We got FW-190 on our tail. He's tracking us and he's coming in hot.
This NBA Live.
Not good too.
I ain't got five down there. Yep. What the fuck did you just tell me to do, bitch? I'm right.
Frick, we got trouble.
I ain't got $5. These niggas also. Why are y'all on some weird shit? Y'all always on some weird shit. Bro, what is my name? Bro, my name is not Mark Henry. The fuck? I ain't got no money on me. Folks, I am broke as hell. I got nothing in my wallet. No! Bitch! I will throw your ass out this window!
Brick! Brick!
Folks, I ain't got no money! Says the nigga that is fucking asking for money! Get your broke ass on somewhere! Get your broke ass on somewhere! Nigga, get your broke ass on somewhere! Begging me for some motherfucking money!
Oh my god!
Nigga, go ask that bitch for some money, bitch! Get on somewhere! You lost 150 and you begging me for some money?
Oh my god!
You ain't even gonna get no five fucking down to lose! Josh, up here asking for me for some money! Hold on, you ain't get Josh! Get Josh then! You gotta get Josh! You getting mad at me because this man came up here asking for some money. You better ask that broke bitch for some money!
Holy cow, we got intercepted three more times! Oh my gosh! Oh, yo, we just successfully defended off FW-190, right? The Spitfire came, shot him down, right when we thought we were freaking safe. Right when we thought we were safe. a 109 just technically just tried to hug me. I'm pretty sure it is. I heard canned food could last up to like 50 years-ish? Holy cow. Oh man. Yo, I'ma take like this entire like freaking gameplay that I just had and I'ma cut it down. I'ma post my channel. Check it freaking out. It can possibly solo a couple of planets if it wanted to.
Well, time to be back for blood. Mike.
Huh?
Mike.
Yeah.
I'm about to go through hell.
What? Well, welcome back. I could hear them saying, welcome back.
Yeah, the zombies, the mutations, the bullshit, the... Yeah! Fuck off, you fucking white bastard. You white trash trailer park motherfucker!
Guide on me!
Try me, bitch. What the fuck?
Attention to the map.
You thinking of raping me now? I'm a minor, the fuck? How you gonna drag me out there? I'm a nigger.
Why? You know that would refer to me and him, so that's not how... Just no.
Hey Darth, the way you holding that joystick though.
I would say that's a 50-50 representation in real life.
Money.
Yes.
Remember what I said about that big ass, ugly ass boss I had to fight by myself?
Yes.
This is what it looks like. Now that thing's too dark. I'm light skinned.
Man, I didn't know you were talking.
I'm light skinned.
Right,
nigga, I'm light skinned. That thing's dark. No, I'm a house slave. I'm a house slave.
For once he gets something good.
Reloading.
Shut the fuck up, you bitch.
Well done. Returning to the base.
Wow, what an asshole. Oh, your mother, motherfucker! Wow, shut the fuck up, you bitch! Oh wow, I didn't know Mickey Mouse was fucking black! At least I'm mentioning all you motherfuckers.
He's all the freaking races in one. I get it.